The following contest is an ECW Extreme Rules match. And it is for the Divas Championship. And introducing the challenger, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella. And introducing the challenger, from Toronto, Canada, Trish Stratus. And introducing the challenger, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maryse. And their opponent, the Divas Champion, Eve Torres.
Oh boy, look at the gold! This should be an outstanding match!
There's the bell, and these four men are going to put each other through hell. A sledgehammer is as legal as a wrist lock in this one.
Oh! Ow! Ow! What an elbow! She's standing, but she's staggered.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries.
A grazing shot there. Oh, did you see that knee? He's teetering. That'll cause some damage. That one didn't land flush, but it did connect. She's hooked. These competitors have got to be aggressive, got to keep pushing to win. Oh, what a painful kick! She's wobbled.
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop. And there's the elbow.
Bam!
little showboating going on here.
Here we go. Irish whip. I think someone's going to get caned. Oh, my gosh. Did you hear the impact of that trash can? Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, what a hit! That's what I call getting love from the WWE fan.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
There's a table! Caught!
What a fierce kick.
And there's another smack.
I don't think there's gonna be anything left of these superstars by the time they're done. Connects. I think someone's gonna get pained. And that shot was dialed in.
You can't take too many of those and expect to continue.
Superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Did you hear that? What impact.
And she's toast.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Dangerous impact to the neck.
That'll do some damage. What a vicious shot with the knee. This could do it.
One, two.
Oh, man. I don't think that was ever meant to be used like that.
Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
There's a table. Superstars are so unpredictable, this match could go another 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
Oh, my. That's going to do some serious damage if someone doesn't stop this.
And she was knocked for the loop.
Oh, boy, I think the referee is out of it.
Here's that table again. Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
Will it be? Again with the elbow.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run. Oh, what a shot. Reese might get knocked out. If she does, I call dibs on giving mouth to mouth. There they go. As they hit the double team.
Oh, man. What an impact.
Oh, and that one dazed her.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
That one rocked him.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
Here's your winner, and still the Divas Champion, Eve Torres.
Wow, what a match!
The championship retained over some game competition.